Oil 200 ml. Onion 400 grams. Fry until goldish color. Curry leaf and onion leaf. Ginger paste, garlic paste, mix it well. Green chili, 5 green chili, 400 grams. Tomato, curd 200 ml, and then mix here. Dry chili paste 2 tablespoons. Biryani masala 1 tablespoon, turmeric 1 tablespoon, then mix well. Mint leaf, coriander leaf, one and a half kg chicken, mix it. Cook 10 minutes. Add 1 liter water for 1 kg rice. Now add 1 kg rice. Then mix it well before cook. Now cook 5 minutes for high flame. Now stage 4 dum. Add 50 ml ghee. Add some mint leaf and coriander leaf. Then close it. put any weight on the lid, then cook 20 minute low flame. Now biryani is ready. See how is the rice cooked. Dish is ready to share now. If you like this video, please subscribe and click the bell icon and share the video. Thank you.